Sherry Chiu and I'm a Compliance Associate Director in Singapore. Broadly, our job is to understand and advise management and staff on regulatory developments and group compliance policies that have an impact on our business. We provide insight into these forthcoming changes so that management and relevant business units understand them and their associated compliance issues. If need be, we then design and implement policies and procedures to address these new requirements. We interact closely with different business units on a daily basis. For example, we may review marketing materials prepared by the marketing team to ensure that its content are in compliance with regulatory requirements and best practices. We also work closely with the portfolio managers and trading desks in our trade and market surveillance program to identify and resolve any trading anomalies. We also need to ensure regulatory requirements are met on a timely basis. If management decide to move into a new geographical market, our role would be to assess the regulatory environment in that market and communicate the compliance issues to management to aid in decision making. Being one of the top 10 asset managers in the world, Amundi offers a global perspective. Having a global team of about 60 employees with expertise in various compliance topics allows us to tap on the resources and knowledge offered by the group on specialized topics. The group also invested in several compliance systems to maximize the efficiency and effectiveness of our compliance monitoring program. A good understanding of laws and regulations and the ability to apply this knowledge to the business is crucial. This is important so as to cope with the increasing level of regulations and the ever-changing regulatory landscape around the world. Effective communication skills, strong analytical skills, attention to details, good project management skills, strong ethical values, these are the essential skills needed to do the job. On a professional level, I enjoy being part of the action. On a personal level, I appreciate working with a great compliance team that constantly engage and challenge each other on compliance issues. This conducive environment has allowed me to think out of the box. Being part of a small compliance team in the Singapore office also allow me many opportunities to interact with different business functions. Amundi Singapore is one of Amundi Group's key investment centre and one of the main sales offices in Southeast Asia. Hence, there's constant exposure to different investment products and regulatory issues across multiple geographical locations. Finally, being based in the Singapore office now offers me an interesting opportunity to witness the opening up of the ASEAN financial market, which is very exciting to me.